In a tweet this morning, President Trump announced he was firing his Secretary of State, Rex Tillerson. And now that he's out of a job in D.C., he may be headed to North Texas. Tillerson has two properties here. The former head of Irving-based ExxonMobil has his house in Fort Worth. It's valued at nearly $1.5 million. It's near the Rivercrest Country Club. But Tillerson's primary residence is in the Denton County town of Bartonville. That property is worth $2.3 million.